Take oh, shit, I need to start this.
Chicken, is it?
Take 9.
Have you had anything yet?
No, I've not had anything yet.
I had a whole ton of beans.
Did you have any for me?
No, I saw them. I shared them with Taz.
No.
Hi people, we'd just like to say our blog is opening soon. We intend to help those with mobility issues decide whether the buildings we visit are suitable for them.
Yeah, I mean, we want to go and visit shopping malls, museums, galleries, just any public building, just to see if people with mobility issues can get access and use them well.
We'll start in Scotland and work our way through Britain, hopefully, and even go on to the continent once this bloody mess is over.
Yeah, well, I mean, starting in Scotland's good. I mean, there's a mountain of places to visit. See what I did there?
Are you going to push me up the mountains?
As long as it's a small one. Again, sorry. I'm
just not, that was
I've
great,
lost my focus.
That was
lost
winning.
My focus.
We'll probably start off low-lying towns and villages.
Ones that are nice and flat for me to push you around.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Yeah, I mean, there's plenty of places to visit in Scotland. We can go to the big cities like Edinburgh, Glasgow, Dundee, and also look out some of the smaller towns and villages and the buildings that they have there.
Yeah, I like whiskey, that'd be good.
Well, we can see what we can do about that.
Yeah, can we go to the distilleries?
Yeah, well, them too, yeah.
We can perhaps go to football grounds.
Yeah, do they not have a bit of a negative reputation?
Yeah, they do, yeah. That might become a bit too negative.
Do you think? Yeah, I suppose it depends what team we're going to visit. Yeah, we've all seen examples of bad design when we've been out and about, such as bad drop curbs or poor entrances into buildings. But it's not something that you should get mad about. It's actually quite a hoot that somebody's actually sat down and designed and implemented this.
We'll be on the lookout for particularly bad designs. We might even start a worst design gallery.
As well as the YouTube videos, we've also got a website in a sort of blog format. So feel free to leave comments and let us know what you think about our videos. And also provide recommendations on places you'd like to see us visit.
But seriously, we cannot wait to get this blog started. And I hope it inspires folk to go and visit the buildings that we've visited.
Yeah, and that they don't feel restricted in any way.
Yeah, not at
all. You know, whether they've got a wheelchair or a pram or a walker, anything like that, you know. I mean, these buildings that we're visiting should be accessible to the general public,
yeah,
no matter
what. Yeah,
definitely.
What. Remember, you're the taxpayer.
So we'll get started on our first video. It'll be a local one because we're in lockdown, so it'll be a video, a local place in our area, but we'll get it up and get it done soon.
Yeah, we'll see you soon.